Just as you can combine single attacks, you can also chain combinations. Try it with this one.